So, what should we do next?
The low, deep noise neurons have not been lighting up, and I need to perform a manual test to see what's wrong. I would do it myself, but I'm just not as nimble as I used to be.
I'm not getting stuck in an ear today.